a topic we seem to be coming back to with alarming regularity, and I'm afraid one we're going to come back to time and time again. Reports of widespread systematic child abuse running through every echelon of British society. With a new preliminary report as part of Operation Hydrant, which is coordinating historical and current child abuse allegations across the country, police forces are setting out more than 1,400 people are being investigated for historical and current child sex abuse. This number, apparently, Mark, includes 261 high-profile figures from the entertainment, political, and sporting worlds. So when these numbers become names, when there are names to these numbers, it's really going to hit the fan. A topic we seem to be coming back to with alarming regularity, and I'm afraid one we're going to come back to time and time again. Reports of widespread systematic child abuse running through every echelon of British society. With a new preliminary report as part of Operation Hydrant, which is coordinating historical and current child abuse allegations across the country, police forces are setting out more than 1,400 people are being investigated for historical and current child sex abuse. This number, apparently, Mark, includes 261 high-profile figures from the entertainment, political, and sporting worlds. So when these numbers become names, when there are names to these numbers, it's really going to hit the fan.